Good morning, y'all. Welcome back to another Logic video. I'm getting Logic opened up here. And hope you're well. Okay, we're going to talk about the drummer today. Alright, so, Logic, it's, pretty rock solid as far as accessibility goes. You know, we've got everything we need. Drums, pianos, all kinds of stuff. So, let's go ahead and explore the drummer. Or hold on. Okay, so then we're in the control bar. We're gonna adjust the tempo here. Alright, so we've set the tempo, we set the time. We're gonna turn our loop on, so. And yeah, we can go. So the drums are set how we want. Now we can record bass and really anything else we wanted to. I am going to save, so we're going to actually save this project. Save. We're gonna save this as quick. time. Edit. Perfect. Alright, so, we've saved that. We've made some drums, we have set them up the way we want, and the next video, we are going to start playing with some bass. We'll get the software instruments, and we'll talk about some basses and some other options. So, with that, thanks for being here, thanks for showing up, and we'll see you. Peace.